In this video, we will be doing an overview of the General Ledger module. The General Ledger is a core module in Intacct. It is also the foundation of everything that is done within the system. Within this module, you will find your GL accounts, statistical accounts, the place where you're putting your journal entries, create recurring entries, open and close all the books, your financial reports and graphs, account groups, which are foundation to all financial reports, place to enter your budgets, your operational or standard reports, including the general ledger report, trial balances. Also, this is where you create your journals and any user-defined books like tax or GAAP or commitments. This is also where you would do transactional allocations. We will cover all these within the training.